Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another long-awaited episode in the Marble Duels. I'm your host, Alex B, and today we have two thrilling marbles duking it out. We have Circus and Black Hole in today's episode. Which one's gonna take it? As always, before the marbles duke it out, we have a quick look at our track. We have lots of funnels, spirals, staircases, you name it. Circus and Black Hole are now up on the track, duking head-to-head. And the gates release and the race has begun. Circus takes the lead from the starting grid and into funnel number one. Folks, it's already incredibly tight as both marbles go neck and neck. As they get closer to that funnel, so do the nerves. They're now just skimming the funnel's edge and they're still neck and neck. Who's gonna take it? It's Black Hole. Black Hole makes a quick move at just the right time, but Circus is still right on his tail. Circus makes a check and now they're weaving it out side to side, and Circus steals the lead into the second funnel. Very nice move by Circus. Black Hole's freed further up and joins Circus further down. Circus definitely playing the mind games on Black Hole. Black Hole almost had him there, but Circus still plays defensively, and thanks to that, Circus keeps the lead down to the yellow funnel. Black Hole makes it down as well and joins Circus in the yellow melon. And there they go, round and round. Circus still takes the lead. Black Hole not knowing when to make his move, but he waited too long as Circus progresses down the stairwell and onto the green path. I've seen a lot of marbles get stuck down there, but Circus made it down no problem, and so did Black Hole. They're now fighting in that second last funnel, round and round they go. Circus still keeps the lead, but what will Black Hole do? Ooh, Black Hole made his move this time, but Circus reads it and keeps the lead down that loop and into the final funnel. It doesn't take Black Hole long to catch up. Here we go, guys, the most intense part of the race. Both marbles are now duking it out in the final stretch with the race still uncertain. Circus still keeps the lead. Will Black Hole take it back? No, he can't. Black Hole makes another move and Circus somehow reads it. And Circus finishes with a time of 1.34. Black Hole finishes 7 seconds behind him with a time of 1.41.